What is up? I'm back for NHL this time. Today we are on episode. I don't even know what episode this is. I think it's seven, somewhere in there. Episode 7. That's what it is. Good. Very good. All right. So we're going to sim up to the game against Tampa. See if this loads in a second here. Trying to check on this real quick. That stupid ads. All right, we're good. Play game. We got Tampa coming in with that Mr. Nobody Gives a Shit Stamkos. Fuck you guys.
Stretch of their last 10 games have been pretty horrific. They've given up a pile of goals and they've scored very little. You don't have to be very good at math, Doc, to realize that has to change. It has to start for them.
God damn it.
In their defensive zone, they've been porous over the
last. That's offsides, bitch.
Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Oh, 4-5-1. At least that's not 0-5-0.
Penalty killing unit. One of those details is their absolute commitment to aggressiveness all over the ice. That is so different than 20 years ago when we were playing in the NHL.
I'm open.
Checked away. Wonderful save.
God damn it.
On both of those saves.
That one fired down the defense. And the race and icing is called. 4 minutes have been skated here in the first. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Wow, what a glove save.
Coach.
No shadow of the
he talked to the ref.
Here.
I believe that was tripping.
And he's hammered.
He wished him a happy birthday 4 months early.
And drives on through center. Propelled to Filppula. Gets that pass after he himself advanced. Slid to Brewer. To Hedman. Set on goal. Easy grab.
Let's go over here. Nobody cares. I hate that we can't sim. Hate that we can't sim.
On to Taves. Carries it up the wing. On to Taves. Score!
Hayes with the freaking dangle slappy slapper. What a beast. Just gonna skate over like, yeah, I just did that. What you got to say about it?
Goal.
It took a while, but they got to be happy with the lead.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
By number 19,
good night.
Through center.
Assisted by number 81.
Really
Whoop.
Good move. It's off.
Oh.
Fires off his pad.
Nicholas Jalmarsson.
Through the neutral zone.
10 minutes, 31 seconds.
Good jab with the stick there. Geometrically to Sharp.
Yeah, what are you doing, dog? I'm on your team.
Back in his defensive end to get it. To Johnson. Right up the middle to Boyle. Gets in, looks over his options here. Puck taken behind the net by Oduya. Near the last minute of the first.
What? I didn't want to shoot that. I wanted to dangle session right there.
Carried behind by Hedman. Moves it to the shadow of the board.
Right, we got 6 seconds. We'll stay out.
Scorches one. Lightning in that glove.
There was some room. Not enough.
great glove save.
20 minutes have at least we got a couple shots on that. That's kind of good.
Bet you'd like to know what the shots were. Four for
4-4.
And four for the Lightning.
All right. 1-0, number two.
We have begun the second period.
I'll just be happy if we make the playoffs at this rate. Because we're not prime time right now, but we're not horrible either.
Chicago's going to begin the quick road back. That plays off goal. He'll pay for that. The clubs are down.
His ass.
They're ready to fight.
You got a couple of big human scrap in there.
Kick his ass. Kick his ass. Oh, that dodge, though. Oh, that uppercut, though. Oh, that double uppercut, though. Oh, three. Oh, four. Oh, I've knocked his helmet off. Dome rock him. Dome rock him. Right. Oh, go to sleep.
I don't know why they'd want to do that. You could block one punch if you wanted.
That Tampa dude's like, fuck, why am I here?
Just over 3 minutes played. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0.
All right, let's go.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck.
Tampa Bay penalty to number 10.
What a move!
Oh!
Up the wing to Callahan. It's an onside play. Nice keep at the blue line to keep the attack going. Muscled long to Garrison. To Carl.
Oh, that was close.
He drives to the net. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Could not be filtered through a strong play by Jalmerson. They score!
God damn it.
And they've tied the game up.
Oh, my God.
Solid win at center ice.
Scored by number 24.
Takes that pass from the other point man. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. To Sharp. Let's it go. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Puck out in front. Good, solid poke check there. Lots on that to Sharp. That play went offside.
Come on. Oh, Christ.
Chicago's got it off the draw at center. Boyle's got this one between the blue lines. Lifts a little pass to the opposite corner. Drives to the net. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Oh, it's a clap bomb.
Didn't get through. Score!
Oh! That wasn't Kaner. That was Taze again.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
Nabokov so dejected, Eddie, he stopped most of this puck, but it still found a way to trickle over the line.
Tampa Bay's got that neutral zone.
Oh, sit down, boy.
Right in front. He's got that centering pass.
Assisted by number 81.
Keith's cutting through the neutral zone.
And by number Hammer.
Oh, I thought that was in.
Time of the goal. 17 minutes.
Good centering pass to the slot. Got that in the trapper.
Ah.
2 periods down. 1 period to go. A little energy being built now.
All right, we just got to score one and it'll be over. Score one, it'll be over.
We have begun the third period. Grabbed off by Hedman. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Looks ahead to start something. Carries it up the side. Can he generate something from there? Off a body. Carries it toward the woodwork. Moves to the corner. Can he generate something? Many yards gained to Brewer. Back in front. Chicago's recoiling here. And he glides on to center ice. Shoots one. And that one's routine. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it.
Seabrook's totally blown him off here. He may fight another time. Not now.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, I don't want to see that.
Tampa Bay's prevailed on another face-off.
You gotta start winning some face-offs, dude. We've been sucking on face-offs. Oso would have just blasted him on that shot right there. Good defense, Taze.
Held up against the boards. Tohosa.
Kaner. Kaner. What are you doing?
Propelled to Carl. Outletted to Palat. Taken on by Steven Stamkos. Nice job with the pad that time. To Palat. Slid to Callahan. Score!
God fucking damn it.
This one is tied. Just a bit under
unbelievable,
5 minutes
you guys.
Left to go in the period. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. Takes it up that side. Wonderful stop by Crawford.
That's an unbelievable stop.
Time of the goal. 15 minutes. Gets in. What'll he do? Fantastic shutdown. Right up the side. Gets by. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. On through the corner. That pass along the boards.
God damn it. Come on, you guys.
Near the border there. Accidentally blocked. Bullies will take that one. Gathered in by Hedman. Long lead pass to Stamkos. Heads on to the corner. Brought ahead and dumped and kitty-cornered to the corner. Heads along the boards. Oh, and
God damn it.
Oh, what a hit. Look at his stick.
My stick.
Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Carried to the corner boards by Johnson. Up the wing. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Cut his glove on it.
I totally would have just cried if I made that.
Beautiful glove save.
I really hope this gets over like instantly in OT.
This game is on the way to overtime. We turn to the shots on goal after 3 periods.
This game should have been won already.
For the Blackhawks.
You got Richards, Keith, and
sudden death
overtime
we got
Chalmerson.
No one scores here. We'll go to a shootout.
Fuck.
Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
They didn't even made it to a shootout yet.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in.
God damn it.
On to Stamkos. Accidentally blocked. And he slides it through mid-ice. Tampa Bay's going to begin.
Fucking A, come on. Can we not just hold the fucking puck for 30 seconds?
Neutral zone. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Out in front. Oh, wide with the shot. Pointed to Hedman. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Full steam up the wing. Shoots. Gloved. And he holds on.
I just got tripped. All right, somebody's going to clap bomb right now.
Tampa Bay's got a defensive zone win. On to Carl. Passed up the middle for Stamkos.
Let's see if they're going to score right here.
Drill.
Called it. Called it.
Over.
Told you. What the?
The game is over. Overtime is an extra slice of pie. Tasted pretty good to everybody watching.
What a joke. What a joke. All right, next game. 8-5-2 Detroit Red Wings. Find some positive news in injury front. Nobody cares that Patrick Sharp is coming back. Thank you very much for letting me know, though. All right. All right, play next game. We're at Detroit. This is going to be a border battle right here, even though they're not really sharing borders. So I don't know why I said that, but it's a close enough battle. They're within the general north semi-east region, even though it's more north-central region.
Greetings, everyone. On behalf of EA Sports, welcome to the game. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Embrick, and do we ever have one for you tonight? The Chicago Blackhawks in Detroit to play the Red Wings. What do you think?
Well, I think any time, Doc, that you get two Original Six teams that started playing way back in 1926 for the very first time, excitement and electricity here in the arena. Over the years, the style of play has certainly changed in this rivalry. As of late, it's become more skill, speed, and a quick transition game. For Chicago, they want to get off to a real good start the first 10 minutes on the road to try to take the air out of this Detroit crowd.
Yeah. Thursday night rivalry.
Weiss will step into the draw for the Red Wings. Versteeg's ready to draw for Chicago. Two teams with a bombastic past and now a present that looms ahead. Should be emotional here tonight. Turned right away with a poke check by Seabrook. Takes it up near the boards. Taken over by Erickson.
Damn it.
To Franzen. To Cromwell.
Why is my dude not moving?
On to Weiss.
Move, damn it!
Looks ahead to start something.
I can pause. What the fuck? I can't. My dude won't move.
Seabrook's cut through.
Sorry, guys. You're going to have to go off sides because it won't let me move. Like.
And that's an offside.
God, what the fuck?
And here is the third voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place. Ice side, Ray Ferraro.
So much to like when these original teams get together. I love the jerseys. These are two of the six best jerseys in the National Hockey League. I love the fact that fans go back generationally, and these are their favorite teams.
Oh, suck it.
Just a little different about an original six team.
Into the attacking end. Score!
Oh, my God.
Datsyuk's come up strong here for his team.
That is stupid.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
Chip to Kane.
All right, let's get it right back, homie. Host.
He covers and a faceoff will follow.
Henrik Zetterberg. Time of the goal. 10 minutes, 13 seconds.
Wow.
A little under 8 minutes still to be skated. Detroit's up in this game, 1-0. The Blackhawks prevailing on the faceoff. Speared along by Pavel Datsyuk, and
okay,
he pushes
Datsyuk
on through mid-ice. 2-on-1 opportunity. Great save, point blank.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
To Erickson. To Zetterberg. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Pass cut, strong play. Right up the side. Wrist shot, save. propelled to Nyquist. Heads along the boards.
1 minute inside
the final minute of the period. To Versteeg. Takes it up that side. Fires. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. Taken up near the boards by Oduya.
God damn. 20
minutes have been played. Only one goal scored.
That is disappointing.
Now for a look at the shots on goal in the first period. 2 for Detroit.
2-2, really?
2 for Chicago.
God.
Solid win at center ice.
Why do you dump it every time? It gives him a puck, you fucking idiot.
Right now. Muscled long to Franzen.
God.
Back near the blue line to Eriksson. The stick broke.
Way to snap your stick, you Riri. Alright, ooh, 2-on-1. Maybe not 2-on-1.
Drives to the net.
God.
Slid to Cronwall. Moves up the wing. Slides it to the point to Weiss. Oh, good chance here. He's got a... Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Moves up the side with it now. Good centering pass to the slot.
Oh, my God.
To Franzen. Outletted to Weiss. Gets in. What'll he do?
Bitch, right, get on fucking... Oh, my God.
Defense to offense begun by Seabrook. Oh, an error. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Puck corralled behind the net by Eriksson.
God.
Well thrown pass up the middle to Nyquist. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass.
Can somebody just score for us, please? Like, our team is just stank right now. Hayes again, dude. Oh my God. Guy's on fire right now.
A little under 4 minutes remaining in the second. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Chicago's got another face.
Coach, is that a trip, please?
That's
what you call that?
Chicago's going to begin the quick road back. In the slot, got his pad on that one. Oh, and he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Advocator's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Moves up along the boards.
Yeah, yeah.
We've played 2 periods here of a 3-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Onto the shots on goal here at the end of 2 periods. 4 for Detroit and 4 for Chicago.
Oh, fucking fuck. Of course, they started in the box. Count this one.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Offside is called. Somebody got over.
So we basically just spent 40 seconds in 10 seconds. So for every 10 seconds in the game is 1 second in real life. So we got 12 seconds left in the penalty box.
Red Wings control from the neutral zone.
3, 2, 1.
And played through center. Let's go. For Nyquist. The Hawks have killed it all. Can he generate something from there? Off a body. Great stick save.
Oh my God.
Terrific glove save. And he'll hold on.
Itch. Oh my God. Dude, some of these shots.
Quick work on the faceoff. Cursed by a broken stick. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. He gets through. Too wide. Accidentally blocked. Long lead pass to Weiss. Through center. scooped up by Hjalmarsson. Takes it behind his own cage to Sharp. Terrific pass through the middle. He's got it on his stick. Shooting!
Wow, that did not get through, really.
Up the wing with it now. Many yards gain to Quincy. He's in front with it. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good
shot. Oh, my God, if I would have got that.
This puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Collected by Quincy to Weiss. To Zetterberg. Carries it up the side. Got on by with that one. Lightning in that glove.
Oh, go, go, breakaway.
Marvelous save by Howard. Perfect. And a save. Charged up the wing by Henrik Zetterberg.
Damn it, dude.
We're in the last minute of play, and still something could happen to Oduya. Turn from one teammate to another. To Kane. And they've got a 3-on-2 here.
Watch us win in overtime again.
Snatched up by Hjalmarsson. Hard work on the boards and glass. On to Hjalmarsson. Carries it up the wing.
If we get beefed in overtime, I'm going to be really ticked.
Pass to the slot.
Okay, of course, nobody's there.
Slices through the neutral zone to Taves. In. What a save!
I'm not sure how he made that stop. Outstanding effort.
Taves, why are you in the way, dog?
Shoots one.
Game. Overtime again.
This game is on the way.
Oh my
overtime.
God.
Turning to this the shots stressful. On goal in this game that still has not been decided. 9 for the Red Wings and 7 for Chicago. Sudden death overtime has started. If no one scores here, we'll
God damn it.
Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Nice job straight.
Oh, sit down, homie.
He can start some danger here. Keeps it going back behind the net. Oh, pat stop on the redirect. Giveaway there. Acrobatic stop by Crawford. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Glommed on two by Cronwall. Good distance on that one to Nyquist. Got that in the trapper. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Well, that's a great glove save.
Now that's a quick glove.
Laid on to Keith. Save.
Oh. Please make a shot, please.
As the chance was generated, both benches stand up. They think it's over, but it's not. What a stop. Detroit's focus clearly was to end this game
God
in
damn
overtime.
It.
When that doesn't happen, now they have to go to a shootout where they're only averaging.
Save. And he freezes
fucking
for the
a.
whistle. Win the draw. Shoots. He got his glove on that one.
Last bit of the play.
Carries
1 minute.
The woodwork into the end of attack. Last minute of play in the overtime. Will there be a shootout ahead or could we get a late winner? Hammers one. Outstanding glove save.
Fuck. Fuck you, Datsuk.
Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Parked in the slot, and it's on his stick. At the point, big shot!
Itch.
Geometrically to Richards. Let's it go, and that one's just one more save. Taken right up the middle. wrist shot. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody.
Oh, my God.
Moved up the side by Zetterberg. Shoot.
Shootout. First one of the year. Oh, God, this is nerve-wracking.
This is a guy who has kept his team in it with a remarkable
save. My guess
save.
Is we don't even get to shoot. I'm probably not going to let our team, my guys, shoot.
Gee, they've gone at it really well. All with the clock.
All right, dangle session. Can I not hide this?
And he saved his team.
Kane? Really?
To the bottom of the first. And here is the first.
I can't hide it. What the fuck? Danner, that's a goal.
Zetterberg's got some real pressure here.
As he saves it.
Score!
Damn it.
The goalies haven't been perfect. What about this one? Outstanding save by the goalie.
You don't even get to watch these? That was close.
Nyquist's got a chance.
If he scores, we lose.
He scores, it's over. He turns it away.
Good job, Corey. I know you're a douchebag. Nobody likes you. Good save. Put his faggot self on his back.
Keith's got a great
opportunity.
Number two, Duncan Keith. He makes the save on a disappointing
shot. That's a loss. I'll call it right here. They're going to score right here.
Cronwall's attempt, if successful, ends it.
Nicholas Cronwall.
He scores!
I called it. Two in a row. Two games in a row. I called an OT and I called the shootout game winner.
Detroit's win, especially satisfying, even though
God.
It had to go to extra time.
Damn it, dude. Unbelievable. I have nothing to say right now. I'm just gonna go sit in the corner and cry. Alright, well, I'm just gonna call a day right there on episode 7. Hope you guys had fun. I kinda didn't because we haven't won in I don't know how long now. Let's see. Fucking shootout loss. Oh, we won our last. We had one win. We won three this month, which is unheard of. Let's go back to October. Loss, overtime loss, 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 win, loss, 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 win. And that's kind of a really shiznitty. OT loss and a shootout loss. So I guess I can't complain too much. It's just annoying. Let's see. We play. Got quite a few crazy games coming up. So we'll hope for the best in those. But we got to make it through this. We got Calgary. Vancouver, Colorado, Ducks, Kings. It's going to be a tough couple games coming up here. So I guess we'll see. I mean, you're only as good as your team's trying abilities, right? So, well, I guess we'll see. Oh, man. Well, until that. Hope you guys have a good night, weekend, whatever's going on with your lives. I'll see you guys next time.